Robinson?
That's me. I'm listening.
There is an accident in your sector. That's urgent.
It's my day off.
Robinson, you didn't get me right. That's the code red emergency. According to paragraph 41, I want you to comply with the orders. You have 15 minutes to get ready.
Got you. To the subway. As far as I remember, I should pull one switch up, one switch down, and keep on pulling them until the end.
Well done! It works! Now go to the technical floor zero and check the ventilation system. Be careful. Don't damage your suit. Who knows what happened here? Report me if you meet anyone who survived.
terrible in here.
Don't touch it, and don't step into the blood. Watch out! By powering, we opened many doors, and God knows what's behind them.
The object's ventilation is working fine, but there's a closed door in front of me. There's no way through. What should I do next? Over. Can anyone hear me? Over. What the heck is going on? Just go mad. Amelia? What happened to you? What the heck is going on here?
Hey, you fool, run!
Who are you?
Let's see your ass first, and then we'll talk, alright? Open the main entrance and run straight down the end. You'll find a weapon there. Run! Run faster! She's chasing you! Faster! Faster!
Now who are you? How can you see me?
Me? Well, I am the one who saved your life. Didn't you notice the cameras on the floor?
Thank you.
Let's get to the point. I'm a security officer. We're locked on the sixth floor. One of the survivors came out of the hall and locked us in. We can't get out through the emergency door, as there are a lot of these creatures here and they're constantly busting in here.
What are these creatures?
You better talk about it with our doc, of course, when you open the door to our floor. We, for our part, will do our best to get out of here all alive, because four guns are better than one, aren't they?
Someone stole the train. Walking 50 miles down the tunnel is a real suicide.
You can try to get out through the right wing, of course, if we fight through the crowds of the dead.
Alright. How can I open the door?
Try to find Jacob Brown. That son of a bitch locked us in here. He often mentioned the third floor before he disappeared.
Okay, got you.
Thank you. Who's there?
Are you Jacob?
That's me. What do you want from me? Leave me alone.
I need a key to the sixth floor.
All right, I'll give it to you. But only if you bring me my laptop. I have some important information on it. It's on the fourth floor. There's a sticker on it. You can't miss it.
Fine. What? Oh my god.
Thank you. Thank you.
for a week or so. There are worms and flies. Is that Jacob? I don't understand what's going on. Why my head aches so bad?
You did it! Great job! I'm so glad that you managed to open this door after all.
I put a lot of effort to do it. What's the next step in the plan?
We are protecting the staff members here, and your mission is to get to the 7th floor. Doc said there should be a scheme of ventilation ducts. We can use them to get out of here.
Fine.
This ball helps calm nerves and get distracted.
You know, I have some hormonal problems. I left my pills on the third floor. If you bring them to me, I could give you my gun. It's not that I know how to use it. Take my room key.
The early bird catches the light.
Damn it, this place annoys me. When I feel scared, the time seems to freeze.
Wanna have some fun before you die? We will all die anyway.
If you see a phone somewhere, please call my girlfriend and tell her that I'm fine. Her number is 791-4166. If you see a phone somewhere, please call my girlfriend and tell her that I'm fine. Her number is 791-4166.
die here.
Yeah. stand on the yellow circles for the procedure. Attention. Stand on the yellow circle for the initial procedure.
Thank you. Hello, I'm listening.
Nikolai asked me to tell you that he's fine. He's just on a business trip.
Well, thank God he's okay. I was so restless before you said Nikolai is doing fine. When will he return?
I don't have such information. Don't worry. Everything will be all right. Goodbye.
Okay, thank you. Have a nice day.
Hello, is this the inquiry service?
Hello, my name is Anna. How can I help you?
I need some information about the clinic on Bronx Street. Could you tell me when it was built?
Wait a minute, I'll check. Just a second.
Okay.
The Brooklyn Clinic was built in 1997. Can I help you with anything else?
No. Thank you for the information. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Thank you.
Jesus Christ. What happened here?
Thank you.
you really think you can get out of here alive?
Who are you?
I am Jacob.
No, you're dead.
Well, this is a contentious issue. Sometimes each of us is an imaginary friend for his own sanity, doesn't he?
What do you want from me?
You want to free all the survivors, but all of them are infected. You will let this infection out without knowing what you did, and a new plague will strike the whole world.
What are your suggestions?
Together, we can put an end to this. Survivors trust us, you know. Fire a round or two. Bad, bad. And it's over.
You're mad!
Now it is up to you to decide. Either destroy the whole world, or do a small evil in the name of a great good.
Damn it. My head aches like hell.
Thank you.
Why did you kill everyone?
You don't understand what's happening. Everyone is infected here, so no one can leave this place.
What are you talking about? I have created antivirus and it's here.
Jesus Christ. What did I do? I killed everyone. I gotta start the generator to block the ventilation systems and all locks.
What's going on?